just then too, Graug, not so.
Rescue my friends before they're killed. They don't know when to keep quiet.
There's a slave in the Mexican border. He's a member of the resistance.
I've heard. He's just telling tall tales.
He's in jail for a reason.
For saying what we're all thinking.
You want to live forever? Plow in this field?
The elves lord it over us. Don't they just? Sauron's right. We can live without pain, without growing old.
And you want to go to war to make that happen?
I want the king to listen to good ideas.
Well then, he should have nothing to do with Sauron. Fighting with the elves is not a bad idea. It's the worst idea imaginable.
Blood of Numenor is in my veins. I am a Northman, an exile. Thalis never let me forget that, and Yorith never cared.
To the Eldar, all men are the followers. Fleeting visitors who soon pass beyond the circles of the world.
Thank you.
We march out of Mordor, we'll hunt down what's
left. Is that you, Ranger? Coming down, quickly!
A day will come when nobody in this land even remembers them. Still having trouble staying on your feet, slave?
Justice!
If you're not using your legs, maybe I'll just break them for you!
Break this up!
Unwell. Let me ease your pain forever. An intruder!
More like ending the suffering of a wounded animal.
All together now!
The captains will reward me handsomely for this.
What do you want with me?
If I have a name, I do not remember it. The Black Hand called to me from across the void, and I came.
did you get off to, child?
I found this, Daddy.
This kind of rock is very rare. It comes from the volcano. There. Now, Doom is a foul place, angry and mean. It will explode when Sauron is near and plotting, spitting all manner of foulness into the air. Smoke and dust and rocks that burn the ground. It does this as a warning. I will not stay silent for long. Sort of like your mother. Don't tell your mother I said that.
So this rock is...
It is a rock, nothing more. And you needn't be afraid of a rock or Doom, which is silent to this very day. And sweetie, if you need a lesson from all this, why, here's a fine one. Even a foul place like that volcano can produce beautiful things.
There has been no sign of fire on Mount Doom for generations.
I watched Gilgala die on the slopes of Oladruin, burned to death by the heat of Sauron. This is where the storm will gather that will engulf the world of men.
What was that norm to kill this clone?
The rangers sneak around these parts.
Did you hear that?
Disarm him!
Rangers, help us!
In charge, man filth!
Cut me down. This pain will kill me.
We're free!
Thank goodness you're here. Help me. Thank you.
The stupid Tarks are afraid of the dark. Think how scared they'd be if they could see what's going on at Barad-dûr.
Don't leave us!
barely feel much. But I'll find the strength to run. Thank you, Ranger.
Strong enough that his shadow will cover the land.
The skies of a Gondor will be dark forever.
Alive! Alive!